Hey, what's up? I'm Nick.
And I'm Howie D.
From the Backstreet Boys. And you're watching Star Academy on Ken News.
Shut up!
Hey, Jay and Brian.
Baby, I'm wasting another day. Keeping it sad, it's killing me.
So, guys, what are you guys doing here tonight?
We just decided to crash the Star Academy, you know. No, actually, we're here because the Academy invited us to. We have a show tomorrow, and they wanted us to come and make an appearance on the show, and we're really excited because it's such a great experience and such a successful and big show here in Canada, and gives us the opportunity to kind of say, you know, hey to the world, and especially to a place in Canada that means so much to us.
12-15 years ago, you were young kids. Just like those kids that we'll see tonight, like, just like wanting to get on stage and perform. You know how those kids tonight feel. Like, what is it like?
Well, I mean, it's a rush. It's, if you don't have a little bit of nervousness, then I think that something would be wrong. But it's excitement. It's an adventure. It's something that I think they'll cherish the rest of their lives, and a memory that they'll never forget, whether or not they win or not. And I think it's just being on stage and to be an entertainer is a special privilege, and it's something that shouldn't be taken for granted. And I'm sure that they all realize that, and they're gonna have fun when they do it. And that's how we take it. We enjoy every time we get up on stage. We perform like it's our last time. So hopefully they do the same.
What advice to give them?
Definitely just to work hard at it. I think practice makes perfect, or at least as close as you can get to it. And you know, just to try to make sure you have your cell phones always off in interviews. But just to work as hard as they can, you know, to, you know, get a good foundation with their craft. You know, I believe, you know, especially setting a good foundation is only going to help you, you know, as you move along in your career, you know, for the long haul, just to be able to know how to train yourself, to vocally prepare yourself for getting out on the road, for touring, you know, physically wise, mentally wise. And then from there, just, you know, really trying to watch your business, you know, make sure that you understand that it's a music business, and that you have to understand that there's more than just getting up on stage and singing, making sure you keep an eye on your business as well. And so that way, you know, you don't have to, 10 years down the road, wonder where all your, possibly your money that you made went.